what's happening in our world?
Well, the climate is hot. The number one job in America, the point of person, is someone who doesn't understand the people and really don't give a fuck about the people. And this time right now, with the president of the United States, it's at a bad time. And while we cannot change what comes out of that man's mouth, we can continue to alert the people that watch us, that listen to us, as this is not the way.